Cancer is a condition where cells at a specific site of the body start to grow and reproduce uncontrollably, for example in breast cancer, which is the most commonly diagnosed type of cancer in women. The disease becomes especially dangerous if breast cancer cells start to metastasize, that is, when they migrate through the extracellular matrix to blood vessels and other tissue or organs such as the brain, liver or lung. During this process, interactions between cells and the extracellular matrix play an important role. In response to tumor growth, the surrounding ECM is remodeled. The matrix fibers align and the stiffness increases. This is called strain stiffening. Increased tissue stiffness is not only one of the early indicators for breast cancer, but it has been shown to correlate with cancer invasion and aggression. Cancer cells at the boundary of the tumor can sense changes in the mechanical properties of the ECM by mechanosensing. This leads to the recruitment of molecular motor proteins, which are responsible for cell contractility. In turn, the contractility of the tumor generates a tensile strain, which reinforces the aberrant ECM organization. With increasing matrix stiffness, the contractility of the cells increases until the generated forces are strong enough to overcome cell-cell adhesions in the tumor. This shows that there is a critical stiffness needed for cell invasion. However, for very dense ECM organizations, cell invasiveness decreases again, since the small pore sizes in combination with very high stiffness provide severe restrictions to the migrating cells. This generates a biphasic response of cell invasion to matrix stiffness. In the future, studies on the responses of breast cancer cells to mechanical signals and the involved mechanotransduction pathways will enable further advances in cancer research, for example, with regard to new therapeutic targets or model systems.